In 2016, Toronto was identified as Canada's largest tech hub, a top three global technology hub, the fourth most livable city in the world, and the third most affordable city in North America. It's with good reason that tech giants like Facebook, Google, IBM, Cisco, and Microsoft have all chosen to call Toronto home. The Faculty of Engineering and Architectural Sciences at Ryerson University designed a unique master's program for scientists and engineers who want to be part of the future entrepreneurial economy. If you are a motivated person with an urge to create your own startup or lead your own technology company, this program is for you. You will have the opportunity to build out your own business. Your startup is your case study. The 16-month MEIE program is delivered by a team of practitioners that guide students through the process of creating their own company, combining entrepreneurial training with real business technology creation practices. The Learn While You Earn approach prepares MEIE students to compete for $38,000 in ESH awards and an array of other funding opportunities. The program is focused on emerging opportunities in data analytics and nanotechnology, energy and sustainability, biomedical devices and solutions. As a student, you will be supported by Toronto's startup ecosystem, made up of incubators and accelerators that foster innovation. As an MEIE student, you will have access to the best support in the world, including the DMZ, which was ranked the number one incubator in North America by UBI Global, and the iBoost Zone, which hosts over 160 entrepreneurs who are solving real customer problems and creating startups around those solutions. iBoost provides its members mentorship and access to a vast network of technical, business, and global investors. The Master of Engineering Innovation and Entrepreneurship program at Ryerson University invites you to come join us in one of the world's most advanced technology hubs. Your space is waiting. Learn more at ryerson.ca/MEIE.